What's up, gamers? I'm back with another episode of Demon Souls. I've just been enjoying watching this wyvern breathe fire on the bridge for like a few minutes now. Just such cool design. Anyway. Hello, archers. There we go. Why isn't the wyvern fire reached this far? I'm glad it doesn't cost stamina to block bolts. Okay, how far does the wyvern breath reach? The front of the cart. Okay. Yep. Run, run, run. Keep going. Thank you. Yes, I figured that out. Wait. Can I trigger this to start moving somehow? I know I can survive one blast of wyvern breath. Made it. You're up here! Dude, why are you just standing there getting shot at? And how did you get all the way over here? Oh, spellcasting thing. Okay. I reached something. There's no one down there. Are the cart signifiers of how? Run. Dang it. Yes, thank you. Oh, and everybody's respawned. Good news is, my souls should be really close. Thank you. I get a bit of return. Crap. Get this whole screen. Oh, wait, no, it is this way. Okay, woofers, please don't trigger. What did I just say? Barely outran that. Alright, let's get the wyvern to kill these guys. Stand here. Come on. There we go. Thank you very much. You don't have a winged spear. How am I eluding that from you? Okay, let's try this one more time. Come on. the worst. Kill these guys before I continue. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. It's been a pleasure. I'll catch you gamers in the next one. Bye.